We want to bridge the gap that exists between coffee farmers and the coffee drinkers. From the mountaintops where your coffee is produced all the way to your tabletops, there's all these different processes that affects millions of people. An additional dollar a day to a coffee farmer is the difference for their family to send another kid to school, for them to be able to feed their family, to be able to afford medicine. It's huge. Most of the migration crisis that I've seen from Central America, most of it has been attached to coffee prices that are too low for them to be able to make a decent livelihood.
We draw upon the expertise of Texas A&M. But we also work very closely with local partners internationally in all the work we do. We have to, because they know much more about their problems than we do. And so it's a synergy.
By us helping the coffee farmers with training and guaranteeing that the coffee material that they're going to be using is adequate for the area where they're growing coffee, helps them guarantee their coffee crop.
We want to make it possible for them to have this economically sustainable and environmentally sustainable living in their homes.
Knowing that when you go to Central America and you speak with a farmer and they're telling you, I don't have to migrate anymore because the income that I'm having is sufficient for me to stay at home, is something that we're proud of. And the fact that we can train future generations of coffee farmers is something that pretty much embodies the spirit of the Aggie.